off to the shops, are we?
Yeah, so let's just get what we need for this venture. As I walk through the space where Boreal is, do I feel like a chill? Or do I notice anything?
Not...
I just kind of walk through.
Right. I will say... Do you have anything that connects you to the ethereal plane?
I don't know, Percy. Would he?
Probably not. In that case, you would not know Boreal is there.
Yeah, I would. Okay.
Open door.
Yeah. Mirror Master will just inexplicably hold the hand of something. Or, well, air.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep falling. This is my bar.
First thing.
Holy shit!
Where the fuck do we go?
Is that a cat?
Holy shit! Is that what? Jinx the cat?
Wait, Brenna, why? Not all black cats look the same.
No, I thought it had the big ass eyes like Jinx did.
You, me, I'm talking to you, you git. Start poking him on the head.
Dude, he's dead. He's offline.
He's intimidated by my greatness again.
So,
yeah, yes.
Do you make your next melee attack?
Well, Drifter's Juke is
actually. Oh, you have to step and then make an attack. Yeah, that's right.
No, this works though. Because I can then choose to shoot this guy down here.
True. So I'm just going to remove the flat-footed here for the time being.
No, keep him flat-footed. I'm still going to punch him after this.
Oh, that's right.
I will use my third action to punch him. Don't worry. I will shoot that guy down there. Damn. You know what? Let's re-roll that. Let's see what happens. Not much. Okay, damn.
Oof.
Well...
You miss harder.
I will punch this guy.
Oh.
Damn, all I want. You know what? Let's re-roll that.
Oh, my duality. The duality.
Cool.
Excuse me, the end of its turn. Nomad.
I will use Drifter's Juke correctly this time. So, I'm a step. And I'm a punch.
Go for it.
I like punch.
You will punch.
Haha, yeah. They're now flat-footed against bullet. I will now shoot.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Malik, you've been waiting for this.
Die.
Oh.
Dude. Oh, they are dead. Good. Okay.
How do you want to do?
Just 33.
Holy shit.
These guys are chaff.
I'm just gonna walk up, gut punch it, and when it reels over, I'm just gonna put the gun to the top of their head and shoot.
A little bit of crimson just splatters all
like
over your
It's like a Red Dead execution.
That's fucking sick.
Miyamasu is short, so I will shoot over them.
Just stomp off.
I'll give Bronte a thumbs up, and like the compartment on my thigh will close back up.
It goes, of course. Again, when you are all finished, meet me at this cafe.
You pot tin man, Hughie.
He'll turn around and face Shagrim and kind of... He'll put like a hand out and kind of just shake it side to side to say, kind of be like, iffy.
Hey, I don't mean to like interrupt your cool little RP, but there is a new thing down here, guys. Like over here. You want to hover over this chest real quick? How eternal is this fucking dude?
No, wait, I saw this fucking character.
Salesman. Man, look at your wares.
My RP.
Oh my god.
Awesome.
Quite peculiar, your party members.
Yeah. Quite an interesting bunch. Got a tin, well, two tin man humies, really. One's a little more humid than the other, I believe. Although, now that I'm thinking about it, not so sure which one's more humid than the other. Got that little cat man there in a ghost. Although he don't seem to be in here. Guess he's scared of the place he is.
Ghost? Of what nature is this ghost? I've dealt with the spirits and the ghosts of the afterlife that tend to linger. What is it of this nature? Is it malicious?
Shagram will hear in his head. You will speak no further of this topic.
Meow.
The dialogue happening in front of me.
Which is literally nothing happening.
Yeah, you don't even hear. Except Shakuru going, oh, you won't come up just to look at him.
Like,
and then him nodding his, yes.
Like, the entire, and you, he's just, like, he's much like me right now, he's just eating dried fruit.
And then with that, I am going to go to a bed. I will claim it as mine. And I'm sorry, I had a burp. I will sit down on the bed and I will just be doing maintenance on my two firearms.
Gotcha.
Have a good sleep, boys. Sees you in the later times. And then he'll just, like, literally plop on a bed full force. if it even withstands.
It breaks immediately.
he'll just fall through it and just immediately go to sleep.
Well, thankfully I've already paid them 20 gold. I don't know if that'll cover repairs or not.
I feel like you know the answer to this, but I gotta make sure. Does Shagram snore?
Oh. Immensely.
Good. Immensely.
It sounds like a fucking lumber mill.
But until the time of his rest, Anarin is summons forth Excalibur and just kind of looks at it, inspecting it, still confused as to what the fuck is up with it.
Mr. Banana Man.
Shut up.
Oh my god.
Bronte looks over, he goes, are you all finished?
You want to see go to the silver horns, yes?
Yes.
Yeah.
Uncover what you can. Right. Bring back any technology that you can find. Any magic you can find. Any evidence of, well, more information regarding this god.
Right. Jeez, that's what I told you we was doing.
I know, but I wanted to get it from. Shagorum. I wanted to get it straight from the. I wanted to get it from Bronte.
I told you we's going there. We kicking in some heads who needs kicking, and then we taking stings that needs taking.
Oh my Toth! Yeah, let's just go ahead and go. Bronte, is the ship ready?
Yes.
Don't! I rolled a 20. What's under the bed?
Nera, make a will save.
Wait, deadass?
Yeah, make a will save.
Oh my god.
You get a plus one because you got a natural 20. I'm sorry to tell you, it won't do anything though.
Well, I'm gonna re-roll.
The duality of man.
But I would like to re-roll with the will save, with the plus one.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. That is unfortunate.
Dude.
Wow.
No, man, what are you looking at?
Wow.
Alright.
I take it back. I won't flip the bed. I just.
Anirin, you guys watch as Anirin gets sucked underneath the bed.
What?
Did I hear this from the bathroom?
Yeah.
Are you taking a shit?
Oi. What was that you'll hear muffled from behind the bathroom door? Can I use my orc superstition as well?
Yes, you can.
Yeah, shall I? Up my mind, it doesn't let me.
Alright. Shagram, you will instead take 30 points of mental damage. Correct.
God, everyone on this colony must have been really stinky. If you took a shower, you get yelled at by a demon.
So, do we hear, like, Shagram, like, kind of, like, shriek?
He's like, ooh, ah, ooh!
Hey, Shagram, is everything all right?
Just
oh my god!
And now you just see bear orc ass. This is ass is facing you. Mask on, of course.
He closes it shut.
He will run and kick open the door. Because his clothes are on the outside.
Jesus, Shagger, why were you taking a fucking shower?
I was stinky. There's monsters in here. Bad
okay,
teams.
Okay. Step away from me, first of all.
Hold on, I'm getting me closed. What's wrong with you? You afraid of seeing a real man's physique?
I don't like the connotation. Man, I wonder what V's found.
Would it be athletics?
I'm just going to reroll because it's not letting me use the hero point, and I'll just delete it later.
Yeah, that's fine. This will be Shagram trying to escape, so he'll just get a plus. Let's two. See. Who's athletics?
I have an expert.
Okay, so you got, so it'll just be a flat two, plus two when he tries to escape. Shagram, you are. Are you ready for it, kids?
No.
Oh, no!
I'm feeling a little trained one.
The trained one leitmotif. This cartoon slapstick humor of this campaign.
A little help.
Shagram, make a. This is an athletics check. With the plus two, because you are trying to escape. And the creature that you're getting absorbed into doesn't seem to care that you're getting absorbed.
Let it stop, it's not funny.
Alright. Jesus Christ.
You watch as Lenny approaches you. Do you do anything?
Approaches who?
Approaches you, Shagram.
I'll, like,
slowly. Almost like, almost as if it's trying to absorb you again.
I'll back up a little bit.
Yeah.
As you back up, it'll back up to its original spot.
Anirin will kind of, like,
Anirin,
shove it away.
I'm gonna say Anirin, when it backs up, you get the slightest hint of that it is amused. As if it was playing a prank on Shagram.
You know, Lenny, that wasn't noise.
I don't know. I don't know if you can understand me or not, but and Anir will kind of like lean in a little bit, not touching. We'd be like, it was kind of funny what you did just there.
Your creature will succeed, but it'll still take half damage. The TikTok snoring sound. How is that an actual person's snore? Shagram, how do you want to do this?
It had 10 health left, that's so funny.
So Shagram will do his little dance, and then, like, basically, like, the area just explodes with sound, and it will rattle his head so much it just pops.
Oh, all over V.
Like a pinata.
Yeah.
Oh, that's quirky.
Yeah, that's why he's got the focus spells. That's a critical hit. You know what this means?
Yeah, baby! I know another champion, Marshall.
Yeah?
Anirin?
The 3-3-11.
How do you want to do this?
God, that badger got fucked up.
Yeah! I told him he needed to eviscerate him!
Gun crit, and then it got sword crit.
King Arthur Ultimate from Smite, Battleground of the Gods. So, he watches Anirin while being grabbed by this thing, just like his big ass his overly large sword just like glows in this big like big fucking, I don't even know what color would be Percival, but it's a very colorful aura, and he just fucking slices it to all hell, and then slams the body down,
leaving a visible crack. As you do so.
Percy.
Yes.
Are any of these undead?
No.
Fuck.
You don't know what these like tentacle looking motherfuckers look like or are, but you can make a recall knowledge, but you can be certain that they aren't undead.
Hey Percy. Okay. Check how much health Nomad has.
Nice.
Which is neat. With that though, thinking.
Hey, that's unique to the gunslinger, so that's very powerful.
Okay, I will
the Drifter's Juke. And I will...
Do it.
Yeah, I'll shoot him.
Nice. You will shoot. Alright. Nomad. How do you want to do this?
Thank God. Alright.
Okay. I know exactly what I want to do. I want to grab the top of his jaw with one hand and the lower part of his jaw with the other and just split them apart. That'd be me turn.
Unfortunate, really.
Shagrum, you schlump.
Damn, I was really hoping you'd forget about that.
He is going to attempt to hatchet you.
Oh, there you go. Almost a crit.
13 points of damage. He's going to try to do it again.
Whew, surely he won't crit me.
Clayton. Clayton. You cursed yourself. You hexed yourself.
No, here's the thing. I'm glad that happened.
He simply
that's so,
rolls
like,
four
here's the thing.
Critical hits.
It's, no, I'm fine with that because that's so funny because he rolled min damage anyway.
And, how's he looking?
Badly injured.
You know what? I'm going to do something I don't normally get to do with this character. Alright, so I'm going to do a power attack.
No way.
I'm going to try and hit him.
The fighter.
The fighter.
Oh, that's going to be... Oh, it is one away from a crit. That is wild. Hey, Malakus, what?
What?
How do you want to do this? Because you hit him exactly with the for the amount of HP he had.
I want to grab his trunk and I want to yank it as hard as I can.
Like, tear it off?
Yes.
So, yeah, you grab it, and he's going to collapse onto the floor, his face on the floor, pool of blood beginning to form.
I'm going to hit him, Percy! Percy, I'm going to hit him!
Do it.
I'm going to hit him, Percy!
That's going to hit?
I'm going to hit him!
Hit him while he's down. 3-1.
So, how's he looking?
He's, badly injured.
I'm gonna hit him again. I'm gonna hit him again.
Absolutely, go for it.
That's please, gonna hit. Just roll at least higher than a 10. Maybe, no. A 10, yeah, please. Higher than a 10. You know what? I'll take it.
Guess what? That is more than enough to take him down. While he's locked down, and Naren, how do you want to do this?
I laugh at him. I call his Jordans fake. I trip him. And then as he's, like, on the floor being like, what the fuck are Jordans? I'm just gonna, like, big overhead slam. And just kind of, you know, kill him with a big overhead slam on the with the sword.
One.
No way, you just roll just a one. That is insane.
Hey, thanks, boss. Come on then, Shagrum, wake up. Come on. We still got work to do.
My man rolled one. this is the Godfinder's light motif. Dude.
All right,
really feeling the luck of the oracles.
you deal with Hunter's or Shagrum's. I'm gonna go pee. I've drunk like 3 Baja Blasts in the span of a minute.
Yeah, please do.
I'm gonna sit on this wolf because I assume he was very large. I'm gonna use him as a chair and pick up the revolver I left on him, and I'm gonna reload it.
Gotcha. As you comfortably sit on him like a beanbag.
Yeah, essentially, just sitting there reloading.
That's a good image. You can open the door if that is something you wish to do.
I assume there's like a panel for it, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna stay next to the panel as I open it, because if I see him turn around, I'm just close the door.
You begin to open it, the Minotaur skeleton begins to turn around.
I will close the door. I will wait a couple seconds. I will open the door again.
The Minotaur skeleton begins to turn around.
I will close the door. I'll go the way everyone else did.
Honestly?
Half to Aaron, no damage to Nomad, 17 points to Shagrum.
I will just stand in the explosion.
This guy is gonna look at you again. He's gonna throw another fireball at you. Everyone to roll.
Dude, he's just like me. For real. Hey, wait a second. Who threw the first fireball?
He did. Because this guy only took an action and he readied his action, and that was the top of his. That was
he
the top
readied
of the round.
A fireball, and then threw a. Okay, that's pretty funny.
By Zoop-Kanook.
And Zoop shows up and declares, "You have put on the ring. Now we must have sex."
I will now proceed to turn into a duck.
No, but an Aaron supple twink anus isn't ready.
No, you can't call him a twink.
So, not even that's what tipped you off. Not supple.
No, I won't question that. I'm just the only part I'm questioning. There's no way a man carrying a big ass sword like that.
Cloud Strife.
Wearing that kind of armor.
Cloud Strife.
You're using a King Arthur skin. Are you gonna look at me and say King Arthur is a twink?
Oh, it's certainly not. I mean, he's certainly twa something.
He's a twat.
Yeah, he is twa something. He's twisting Excalibur into your fucking stomach. Shut up.